first leave the room and close the door. The Regulatory Reform Fire Safety Order 2005. In the UK, how many workplace fire-related deaths could be expected?